is up, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. Rayman with Gamers Unite, bringing you a short video on Star Wars Battlefront. This is my first couple of games. I joined halfway through the first one. But I'm gonna just give a short video of my feels and feelings towards it. If you're new here already, you might as well click the subscribe button and click the little bell so you can notify when I very, very rarely upload. Especially ones with voice. It's weird. Anyway, moving on. First thing you'll notice is the loading time is very long. It's too long, but oh well, that's a song for another day. Everyone starts off with a blaster rifle, which is good, unless you have the ultimate edition, which I did as well. So I was able to get Han Solo's the beautiful gun. So yeah, I ran around for a bit. And already in 10 seconds I got my first gun. Which is good. I was figuring out how to use the stuff. Yeah.
The escape pod will soon be under Imperial control.
And then I got killed by this guy. A lot. So, you can have different smart cards which change everything up. Obviously, like the ion torpedo, the ion grenade, the thermal detonator, which you'll see in the next match. And you have to defend the pods on this game mode, so you have to capture them and then defend them to stop either the rebels or the Imperials from claiming it. So there, you'll see that I claim it in a minute. Oh, look at that ranged kill. That was beautiful. Oh wait, no, that's not it. I was running around like a yeah, this isn't a live commentary. I'm voicing my thoughts about it afterwards using SHAREfactory on PS4 because I wanted to be able to focus on my first couple of matches rather than have to focus on commentary as well. So yeah, apologies for that. Anyway, my reaction is it looks stunning, it sounds stunning, it's a beautiful game, and for the price I paid, I'm very happy with it, because at the time of recording, and the time of purchase, it was just not that long apart. It was on sale on PlayStation 4 for £4, and this is the ultimate edition, so you get everything. That's the game, all the DLC, all of it for £4. I mean, I don't know the American equivalent. I probably put it up on the screen whilst editing, so yeah, enjoy the rest of the gameplay and we'll see you later.
Securing the area around the escape pod. rebels from stealing that escape pod.
Rebels in the area.
Capturing the escape pod.
Has touched down.
We're capturing the escape pod.
Go!
touchdown. Move out.
Stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod. We have to stop them.
That escape pod fall into Imperial hands.
We have the location of another pod.
Stop the Imperials from securing that pod.
Identified the position of another escape pod. Move on its location as soon as possible.
Thank you.
capturing the escape pod.
Identify the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible. Don't do something quickly. That escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands. Another pod has touched down. Around the escape pod. Imperials are taking that escape pod. We need to stop them.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control. Let that escape pod fall into Imperial hands.
We're picking up another escape pod homing beacon. Secure that area and the pod.